I mean, we had given up hope at some point, and then I think it was when we were at home looking up the list of sperm donors and typing in the characteristics that you want or are looking for, it just seemed so wrong.